Country Snapshots, your window to what's on in Country WA. Join in the fun at Goomalling Saturday, October 19 for the Vintage Sprint Car Trials. Car displays, food and market stalls, kids' entertainment. There's fun for all the family. Racing starts at midday. Only a 90-minute drive from Perth, you might just find the best-kept secret in the Wheatbelt, the Shire of Goomalling. Designated as the junction to the Wheatbelt and located close to the Mortlock River, Goomalling offers a relaxing and quiet lifestyle surrounded by the beautiful West Australian countryside. The discovery of gold in Yilgarn and Kalgoorlie led to the expectation of a Perth-bound railway line, and in turn, the surveying of the area, including Goomalling, in 1854. Goomalling, the place of possums, was declared a township in 1903. Goomalling is close to Perth City, but has a vast array of amenities and services, including two primary schools, medical centre, hospital, chemist, dental surgery, and a comprehensive commercial centre. A town that loves its sport and a social gathering, Goomalling also has a modern recreational and sporting centre. Goomalling is home to some amazing historical sites, including this 1854-built Slater homestead. Constructed by the first settler and farmer in Goomalling, George Slater, it fell into disrepair. Restoration began in 2000 and it was heritage listed 4 years later. Now it's the perfect place to visit and have a cup of tea. There is no shortage of things to do in Goomalling and places to explore. Close to 2J and the picturesque York, Goomalling fosters a warm sense of community and social interaction.
The community spirit in Goomalling is fantastic. Everyone's always happy to lend a helping hand, and social interaction through sport and volunteering is really great, and it's just a great place to live in.
Goomalling offers some beautiful locations to visit and throw down a picnic blanket. A short drive north, you'll find the Oak Park Reserve, complete with picnic area and trail walks. 10 kilometres west of Goomalling is another perfect picnic area on the Mortlock River. Goomalling is involved in a number of different industries. In particular, Goomalling offers services complementing the farming and agricultural industry, steel fabrication and engineering services. The town also provides a number of retail outlets.
Goomalling is just a great place to live. We've started a business many years ago, got a generations of family history here. This business was started several years ago and gets fantastic local support. And I just don't understand why anyone wouldn't want to live in Goomalling.
Goomalling offers a number of accommodation facilities, including a caravan park and a motel. The site includes all the facilities you become accustomed to and is regularly full of tourists exploring the beautiful surrounding area. Whether you're after a day trip to relieve some of the big city stress, or you'd like your relaxation to be a little bit more permanent, Goomalling might be just the place to check out. Goomalling, Saturday, October 19 for vintage car action, fun and entertainment for all the family. For more details, visit the Goomalling Shire website. So much to do, so much to see. So, see you there.